With Miradore, you can configure all kinds of settings for your iOS devices using Configuration Profiles. Click on Configuration Profiles and select Add. Choose iOS and Next. Here you can see a list of different configuration categories. As you'll notice in the brackets, some of the configurations are denoted with an S, meaning that these configurations are only possible for devices that are enrolled in supervised mode. We want to create a configuration profile that hinders the users from enabling activation lock. We have now successfully created a new configuration profile. Next, let's create a configuration profile for the built-in iOS email client. We want to apply user-specific settings, and that's why for user settings, we choose Mail for Exchange. Give the configuration profile a name and description, and click on Create. Let's also create a configuration profile for preventing company data from being mixed up with private data, or from being visible in private applications. For this, choose Restrictions and Next. Then choose Security and Privacy and check the box for Deny documents from managed sources in unmanaged destinations. This means that applications and accounts managed via Miradore will be separated from manually installed applications. Contacts, files, and data will not be visible in applications such as WhatsApp if they have been installed manually by the device user. Give the configuration profile a name and description and click on Create. To deploy the new configuration profiles, we first select them and then click on Deploy. Select the device, then Next, and Deploy. Within a few moments, the configurations will start to be deployed onto the device. The email client is now configured, evidenced by notifications for 3 unread emails. You can check whether company and private data are being held separately by asking Siri for your next appointment. Since Siri is a private application, she should not be giving you this information.